What's up, everyone? This is Cage, and we are back with Alien Isolation. So I think we are safe from the alien at this point, or at least for right now, because hopefully we got rid of him, right? We're gonna save. Why not, right? Even though technically we just saved. Why not? It's a legit save. But yeah, I don't think Alien is here. My nose is runny. Still kind of sick, so... What are you? Nothing. I think I'm safe from Alien. An alien comes down and penetrates me right up the ass. Penetrates. Such a nice word, right? Sick. Cage, you're sick. Oh fuck. Hey. Can you shoot me through there? Stop it. Hey. Now I can activate him? Stop it, bitch. You obviously can't fucking hit me, you fucking idiot. Quit trying. You're wasting bullets. You look like a fucking moron, pansy. We must follow this guy. We must follow Wally. Oh, that thing. God, this music's so fucking good. I'm still checking to see if Alien can come out. I don't think he can. Okay. Got some old shit. Wait. Yes. Not that I actually need it, you know? Or, you know, I can just... Stun baton. That's how I recharge it, okay. Climb. Oh my god. Do I have snot just hanging out my nose right now? Fucking beautiful! Fucking beautiful, Cage. Hold on, we gotta make sure. Meh, I don't think so. I'm here to impress. Fucking stupid. Let me out. Ooh, what are you? But for what? Pipe EMP mine. Ooh, so if they step on it, they explode? I'm getting a lot of flamethrower fuel right now, which is very, very nice. This way. Let me in, bitch, let me in.
Rip, I'm about to rain on the parade. Something's up with the androids.
Something's you fucking think?
Since I got here.
Oh, how did, what?
They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in a public area. That's not normal.
I mean, what do I do?
Right.
Watch your back.
Yeah. You know, to be honest though, you can kill androids, I believe. I'm just fucking stupid and haven't figured it out yet, but you can kill androids. Shiny. That's no big deal. So if I were to go in here, what would that do? Does it leave me right to it?
It's Ridley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know.
I really hope.
I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is.
I really hope Alien is not. Am I recording? Yes. I really hope Alien is not on this ship. Where the fuck am I? Hey, no. What's with all the beeping? Can I take here? This looks like something. Oh, I forgot. Ah! Forgot. Sorry. Let's keep it going. Push that fucking button. Yes.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on sight.
Where do I go?
What the hell this is? They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're
yes. Hunting. Where do I go? I don't care to fucking listen right now.
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Stand by for fucking what? Let me have. Nothing. Where do I go? I should go to the side, right? Wait. No. Okay. I need this a lot. Now I need to go to the right. Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck! Get off me, you fucking little bitch! I will fuck you up! Go, cry to your fucking mother. I don't give a fuck!
I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them?
Oh.
Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone!
Oh, shit.
You bastards!
I don't know what that fucking did. Hey. Hey. I thought I had... I don't know what to fucking do. Fuck. Fucking Jesus Christ, I suck at this shit. I suck at this fucking shit. Oh, I'm stuck. He's gonna get me again because I'm fucking stupid. Where the fuck do I go? I thought I had a fucking... That way, of course. Fuck. I take this door. Wait, that fucking alien? That thing was going really fucking fast. Fuck. I just... Oh, fuck. Well, my plan didn't go as I had hoped. Fucking A. You know, you're fucking pissing me off. Hey. Can you fucking run? Apparently, I can't run anymore. I need to go there. Cool. I fucking suck at this. I just want him to fuck. Oh. Cool. Cool, he died. He just died. Where do I go? I need to get better at killing androids. I want my melee thing. I'm a fucking idiot. I just don't know how to get the melee thing out. Of course I'm gonna save. I need to save. Gag me with a fucking spoon. There we go. Should I be searching? Something. Alrighty, help. Heist, you still there? Why the hell didn't we have the smarts to stay on that thing? They shot me in the lab over in the Syntex fire. For the love of God, come find me. Elevators are out and the bodies are everywhere. I'm sure I can hear it in the walls. Does that mean it's fucking here? Meeks, I'm... Okay, so...
Meeks, I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster, but you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one... No, we're connected to Marlo in the Anisadora.
Anisadora, that's what it's... Sounds like shotgun shells, nice. I got that. Can't save again. Does that mean Alien is back? What the fuck do I do? The fuck do I do? I'm gonna go back and save is what I'm gonna do, because I'm afraid Alien is back and I don't want to risk it. That's a no-no. Alien, oh fuck, is Alien back? Back. What is this? Where do I go? Sorry. Don't feel like letting you talk anymore. Where'd it go? Oh my god. Cool. Oh. Where the fuck do I go? Okay, now I could just fucking figure this out. Where do I go? Can't get up there. It's like I was so fucking lost. There we go. And where exactly am I going now? Am I in here now? Those are bullet holes, not alien mark. God damn it. Right there. Can't get out. Haven't I been here? Am I just going in one big fucking circle right now? Fuck. I think this is the only way I can go. Oh, well, I can't go that way. Oh, fuck. Oh, my hair. It's right here. Let's take a look here. I was trying to listen to what it was trying to say. Oh, God. You can pause and read this if you want. There's an alien in here. It keeps on saying for that thing that's hunting us. Is this for here? All right, please...
for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. but I still believe that Marshall Waits will kill the creature. They forget
can't fucking kill it.
They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I can't stay here.
I really hope Alien's not around. Fill it up, baby. Alien fucking terrifies me. This game, however, makes me want to watch the movies so bad. Alien 1. I heard Aliens, the second Alien movie, was by far the best. Out of all of them. Oh, I wonder. I wonder what's gonna happen with you. Oh, that's not even where I go. He was for sure would come alive and grab me, for sure. Wait, what? There's a lot of these right now. I don't know what this means. Error.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well, I've never seen anything like it. Some kind of unknown parasite.
It's how it got into the ship.
Check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came aboard recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Waits, we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to do it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting all good.
So Waits betrayed everyone.
You have my number. Ransom out.
I don't want to see Alien. What the fuck? Saving is essential to completing this game. Because if you die without saving, fuck. You're done. You are just done. Should we explore here for a second? If there's anything worth haven't we been here? Wait a minute. Wasn't? Maybe not. Wait, yeah, no, wasn't he a prisoner right there? Weren't we here? Fuck. Things have gone to shit, huh? There's someone here.
They're all dead.
The androids slaughtered them.
Why the fuck?
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
I search him.
Samuels? Why?
Waits sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo! If I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Fuck, this one needs a lot. What if I hold it? Will it do all of them? It will, okay. I figured this would be a nice time to make some things. I can't make anything. Only have one bullet. I have a lot of flares. We're missing. Okay. I'm gonna just keep this one out. Search. Should we search the other bodies real quick? Just some. Next show. What was in here? Were we okay? Nothing. I really don't want to see Alien again. That's for damn sure. To go all the way down there. Oh my god.
This could require my attention. You really shouldn't be here.
Oh fuck. How did I get it out that fucking first time? Like that? How?
I'm going to catch you.
I don't know what to fucking do to get him off me. Like, what do I fucking need to do to pull out the goddamn stun baton? Or that fucking thing? Oh, fuck. I was gonna do it. I'm gonna end up dying. Fuck. Fuck. Why won't it? Why can't she? There we go. Oh no 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 no. Hey. Okay. Okay, I don't understand either why I keep on fucking this up. Just die all fucking ready. Like, why won't he die? And what happened to all my, like, what the fuck? Get off of me. Like, what happened to all my options down there? I just wanted options. I just wanted fucking options. And it's not giving me any now. Okay, are you done? Are you fucking done? Now it comes out. Now it fucking comes out. Fuck me. Like, why? I don't understand why, though. I just... Now it's out. Fuck me. Oh, wait. Do you just have to not be... Okay, I think I figured it out. I just couldn't figure out in a fucking time of panic. This way. Wait. Searching everything I can. It's skipping for some reason. Okay, I'm getting a lot of things. Hair is itching me. I mean, how much further do I have to go? Of course, there's another one. He was dancing. Fuck. Damn, he looks fucking pissy. I I'm already pressing the button. Are you fucking kidding me? I was just... I fucking had you. Fucking A. Why? What controls? What's the difference? Oh my god. God, he's... Okay. Okay. Okay, that's just fucking useless. Fucking useless is what it is. Like, fuck these... Because they catch him! They fucking catch him! Quit catching everything. I'm stuck on shit. I'm trying to watch him, but it's fucking stupid. Can you knock him the fuck out or something? Oh my god, what? What makes a fucking difference? No, that's not gonna do shit. I don't fucking know then. Oh shit. Shit. Oh, that fucking didn't do anything that I fucking wanted. Shit! This is fucking just so... obscenely just over the top. Fucking finally. Like, are you kidding me? I'm not doing so well. Not doing so hot. Got me fucking flustered as fuck. Okay, I'll go this way. Okay. I'm like, bye. They're just all over the place, aren't they? Right here. Ah, shit. Bye. Come on. Is this it? Is this the one? Yes. Where the fuck did that dancing android go? Come on, open. Wow, you take for fucking ever. God. Come on. Get to Sevastopol SCI Med Tower. Sky Med Tower, I'm just gonna call it. Whew. What's our achievement? Hazard containment. Alrighty, we are to the Sky Med Tower. What is this noise?
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
It's
focus,
true.
Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this will all be over.
Find Samuels and Seeks and Synthetics. We're gonna save. I don't know why we saved then before. I knew we would end up here again. I guess I wasn't thinking ahead. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? The other way, apparently. Wait. What was that fucking dripping? Vents. Not good. I really hope it reintroduces Alien, if Alien is coming back. It's so fucking quiet right now. It's so quiet. It's kind of ominous, to be honest. Is there anything I can steal? Another elevator ride. All right. And another cutscene. Alrighty. Whoa.
There's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby.
Shut up. The fuck is that? A magazine just rolled up into his fucking throat?
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
No fucking way. What is this? Eight, three, eight, two. That's probably something we should remember, right? 8382. 8382. Oh, fuck. I didn't want to exit out just yet. It's a lot. Right. Right here. How are we carrying all of this on us anyways? Like, fucking badass. And for this being the future, it's not entirely futuristic. Oh, 8382. But this was made a while back, I guess. They're just trying to keep with the alien aesthetic. Because this is exactly how it feels in the movies. There we go. In here, right? Yep. Why were my batteries already out? Did I have them like on the whole time? I have no idea where I'm going either. How cute. It's gonna fucking go, isn't it? Why is it skipping? Oh, okay. I was like, I don't understand. Where am I going? It's skipping a lot, which I don't like. What's going on? Could I fall off? Oh, no. Why would you look down? I get it, it's cinematic and shit, but you don't need to look down. I need to fucking get myself up. Come on. I look up in aliens right there. Oh, fuck. I'm expecting it. I'm just waiting for it. Where do I go now? Wait, where do I go? Oh. Wow, I am certainly being put to the test here. Do I go in here? I'm so confused. Now I can pull it up. This has to be one of my favorite games, though, without a doubt. Just the way that it's played and whatnot. It's fucking genius. Oh, there's something right there. Yes. I have so much flamethrower feel right now. I'm good to go. I kind of feel really safe now. Okay, we're gonna be. Wait. What do I do? Where do I go? No. Oh, why are they split in half now? Why is that a thing?
can't search you. As if you're not dead.
Where are you going?
I fucking knew it. God.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Yeah. I can't search any of these bodies. Hostile environment. Why? What the fuck are we doing here? What is this? Fucking what? The fuck is he doing? I don't understand. I don't fucking understand. However, I might leave it here for this episode. Next episode, we'll explore this a little bit more and see what they want to do from here. Well, do I want this to be the last of the episode? He's freaking me out. I don't like him. How much further do we have to go? It's not even telling me. Let me see how long I've been recording. I don't know what to do. Is he even alive? Alrighty, so I'm gonna kind of see how much further I can get. He doesn't seem alive. It seems like Alien could come in here, though. Where the fuck do you want me to go? Is this something I want to do? Is that something I even wanted to do? I don't even know. Fuck. Need that. This needs a code. Oh, maybe not. I hate this thing. Whew. What is this? What am I doing? I'm in a lock. I've brought myself. I've put myself in a place that I don't need to go, I think. What the fuck? Kidding me? Where am I supposed to go? I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Do I need to go in there? Oh, here's another one, I guess. I don't like it. what do I do? Does it actually tell me yet? Where I need to go? No. Doesn't fucking tell me shit. Well, where do I go from here? I have no idea what to do. And you know what? I don't think I have any more time to waste for tonight. I think I am going to leave it here for this episode. But if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content. Thank you guys for watching, and until next time.